后就变成是这个样子，就是说它也变得很个性化，就是
人家说这个是未来的 Facebook 这个 program post。
OK， 你说什么？
没有，我没有说什么，
没有说。
Sustainable.
Miniwiz, sustainable and based company called Miniwiz.
And then I have you say what kind of company it is?
Oh, sure. So, what is Miniwiz? Right, that's probably what is Miniwiz. Miniwiz is about.
You got this award, New York City Venture Fellows Award?
It's actually not an award, it's a fellowship.
A fellowship.
Do you know like Lord, like Lord of the Ring?
Yeah.
That's a fellowship. That's not a war. It's like a ring is a fellowship. A fellowship.
So what is that?
Fellowship
is like Fulbright.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But what does that do for you?
Actually,
you get
different fellowships. There's an academic fellowship, normally is for scholars.
Mm-hmm.
There is a professional fellowship, normally is for very, very old people. Fellowships. It's actually designed for New York City to attract, to encourage new startups or already successful startups that they think will eventually be involved with New York. So they want New York to be involved with a company like Miniwiz.
Okay.
New York City.
So you'll be like consultant?
Initially, it's being a consultant. The other direction is they want you to help your company to grow. Basically, they want to attract company like Miniwiz to New York.
Mm-hmm.
And so they can consult with to attract you to join their fellowships. Investments in terms of this New York City is one of the biggest private investment banking capital in the world. It is the biggest investment capital in the world. So they say New York City offers the platform with all the banks. The second is it also offers
one of the criteria, there's a search committee that search who should be in this 20 people fellowships. And normally these companies are around $20 to $30 million US. Has gotten to a level around $20 to $30 million US.
Okay.
And has already been recognized globally for its products or achievements.
Is it every year they pick?
Yes, every year they pick 20.
And only lasts for a year.
Huh?
And only lasts for a year.
Yes, it's fellowship. A fellowship. Yeah.
So you have to make use of this fellowship within a year. Oh, so you've been in New York not just to be recognized about this fellowship, but have you been traveling a lot to New York?
I have always been traveling a lot to New York because I'm actually grew up in New York, part of it.
Right. So you have to be a citizen of New York to be eligible?
No.
Okay.
This is and all the sustainability. It's about innovating. Obviously, there's something wrong with capitalism. We are wasting resources, right? Mm-hmm. And then now is how to re-innovate capitalism. So there are a couple models that it's actually from an award by China Cultural Ministry called Made a Difference Award. And they came out, we are a sustainable for-profit model.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're re-innovating a type of capitalistic for-profit model for sustainable businesses. The other is obvious, social enterprises is based on social welfare. Distributing the wealth. Okay, the third type is obviously opportunity. Us, like us, is working with big businesses.
Okay.
So, I know, promoting green. Yes, all that stuff is great, but in reality, we have inherent differences with all the sustainable, all those greenwashed people. Is that we're actually very business oriented. And that is a huge difference because I'm not just promoting eat vegetable, don't eat beef, don't drive car, don't buy anything.
Uh-huh.
That's normally what all the sustainability people is talking about.
Yeah.
But in reality, human actually has huge amount of desire. This is from a very inherent part we think. In order for us to change how we consume business model, okay, in order for all this capitalistic buying desire to be fulfilled at the same time become a good citizen of Earth.
Okay, good citizen of Earth. That's good.
Yeah. How are we making it? Yeah, or how are we innovating capitalistic? That's too complicated. But in general, we found
at the end there's no end goal. So our we do all the technology innovation based on no virgin material. So in order once we started that, it started to flow. But there is also a lot of problems arise from it. Plenty of problems. Where are the technology available to make you do not all recycled material? There are none. So we had to invent them. Mm-hmm. We had to invent the machines, the technology that do that. There's all this problem on the material side, it doesn't work. There's all this problem on the mechanical side, structural side. You know, when things are trash, they're really soft and they're actually not structural. How do you make it structural? So all this is a combination of
Google Play.
I guess. Are you going to be taking this up and showing it? 等一下哦，你这个到时你会拿起来然后 show 是不是？
Yeah.
那 OK 吗？
他们
拍过了。
对，
待
会
拍过了。
就是、
哦、因为我是要在里面，就是我现在在节目的过程当中互动。
对啊。
好好好。
对啊，或者你可以看说，这个其实是电脑的电路板。
哦。
对，所以我们把我们的 consumer electronic 的东西丢掉了以后，它变成什么？它可以变成什么
？Yes.
哦，谢谢。On behalf of my company, this is a little bit.
那这样下去，你这样子，你看以后就直接是。充值什么的，这样就不用再多拿一个东西。
蛮有头脑的，真的。You mean all of this,
yeah,
including this?
Yeah, of course. 然后你可以装酒，红酒。
Wow, Gino.
对，那我们基本上有很多这种东西。那其实我们真正赚钱的东西是 we build up building.
对 ，we never got to that. 时间真的是不够。
No.
We should have talked about buildings.
No, because for no audiences, 这种东西它比较能够 understand, right?
Yeah, but.
没错
，You were talking about 那个叫什么灵骨塔，
哦、oh, ，Yeah，
对不对？你要盖一个那种灵骨塔，那种要怎么讲
？100% 是就是全部都是用回收材质做的灵骨塔，
嗯，
就是讲的是我们那个华人社会 Buddhist 的轮回，
是啊，
对对对，所以整个东西都是轮回。
还有另外一个是那个 waste recycling，
对啊
，factory or something。
对，这样最近的我常常去工地，所以早上我就是开工地的会。
对，
所以那才是我们真正公司有才能，就是像EcoArt，像那个花博才会很大动，你人家才会看到。其实小东西其实是你放在你口袋，你可以让大家把这个概念宣传出去。
对，
所以你只是那这个真的是台湾的池上米，
嗯，
的米，
台东的池上米，
对，是的
，OK，
yeah， video， eventually。可是 HGCM 不能用哎、
欸。
我们建筑的东西比较困难，因为它需要防火认证啊，它需要结构测试啊，
对对对，
防御消防什么的。
你说你 Eco2 是防火？
对啊。
然后 ，I think I watched the video， 但是它就是烧的，然后就没了。所以到底它，因为那个 video 里面有 demonstrate 说你开始烧那个。
不，它要达到 B1 的防火特防火，它有一定的防火级数要达到。它不可能像玻璃啊烧完全不会烧，但是它基本上要达到 B1 的防火测试。所以怎么达到 B1？ 这就是。这就是他也许选择的废料就不能是怎样。
所以如果 EcoArc 就是整个着火了，在里面的人，哎，那怎么讲？我也不知道会问什么。
没有，他其实也有消防的东西啊，全部都有。但是就像这个东西会着火，你知道吗？
对。Chemistry 有吗？
有啊。But 我以前一直都是。
我一喜欢是学结构的。
结构。
就是土木工程。
哦，土木。
哦，structure engineering。
structure。
你不够饿，你一定会打输的。
你有几个兄弟姐妹？
所以他没有，
他没有六哥哥，弟弟。
那你现在，
你们很接近是吧？
对。
有，还是不行。
对他就是我们讲的 banker。
哦，对。
他也是我们这种年薪几千万，就三四千万的那种人，但是我们也是一直觉得这样是对还是错的。那有些人就是这个年代就是赚钱为主。然后像那个，那赚钱其实他们不是需要这个钱，嗯，真的不是需要这个钱，他是要证明他很厉害，那这。然后我就说，哇，这样子很可惜。然后所以我就跟我们那个同事说，哇，你这样子很可惜，你全都是第一名的，但第一名的却到最后他不知道他该往哪里走，他哪里都觉得
没有出现你那台机器，
不够好。对啊，所以这个我是觉得是这一次比较有趣的。好，谢谢，
谢谢，谢谢
大家支
持。So, 你姑娘，你两个喜
欢吗？好啊，好啊，没问题啊。
好 ，Thank you，
谢谢，
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 谢谢 ，Thank you so much， 拜拜，
拜拜，
拜拜。